The former respiratory therapist says she's not guilty in the death of a patient at a Chillicothe, Missouri hospital in 2002. Jennifer Ann Hall appeared by video from jail at a court appearance this morning. She's accused of killing 75-year-old Fern Franco when she was a patient at Hedrick Medical Center in Chillicothe. Franco is one of nine people who died mysteriously in 2001 and 2002 at the hospital. Hall is only charged in one of those cases. A bond hearing was set for 1 week from tomorrow.